morning, everyone. This is Kevin Gogish. I'm in our Braintree, Massachusetts facility, and today I'm here with Brian. Brian, can you tell me a little bit about yourself, your full name, and how long you've been with Clean Harbors?
Yes, I can. Hi, good morning. My name is Brian McElroy. I've been with Clean Harbors just about 18 years. I'm a lab pack chemist, Class B driver.
What type of vehicle is this?
That's a Freightliner.
Freightliner. And how long have you been driving this vehicle?
This one was given to me about 2 years ago.
Okay, how many miles are on it?
108,000.
Wow, you did all that in 2 years?
Some of it, not all of it.
Some of it predated you, huh?
Yes.
So what do you enjoy most about your role here at Clean Harbors?
My autonomy. I love my autonomy.
What's your typical day look like?
Come in, get my paperwork, load up my supplies to do a lab pack.
And what type of customers are you working with?
Today we're going to two pharmaceutical companies.
Wonderful. And if someone was thinking of joining Clean Harbors, what would you tell them?
Come on down. Water's fine.
Well, very good, Brian. Thank you very much for your time and your efforts here at Clean Harbors. And happy Driver Appreciation Week. Take care.
Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
All right.
Hey, guys.